Disappear, my lady. So.
If I'm drunk, you.
Data from the cauldron. Hilarious, worked with them.
Hey! You! Make it worth your while if you kill these scroungers!
That's always something.
Hold tight! I'll see what I can do!
Try luring them into the tripwire!
Happy to see me?
Ah!
tripwire! Thank the Forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy. She's not as young as game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper like. Will ya?
For when I need it.
Would have been stranded for who knows how long with these scroungers around.
I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass. As they do.
South, after more bristlebacks?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seem dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a Tripcaster. Not just any Tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
Let me guess. Elvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Ulven discount. I said no, he didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got in all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. I just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going.
Thanks for the Tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a Tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Tracks headed up the hill. Erend? My focus can help me follow, but let's see where this leads. A ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside. Looks like it's barely holding together. There must be a way to get inside.
I'd like to feel my legs again if you don't mind, Savior.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Erend mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vuadis' delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Okay, what do we have in here? Try further back. It looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the room? Some data survived. There's a code for the locked door in this data, but I still need to find a key module. A crate. That should be useful. Back up. Try again. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now?
Can't fire without ammo!
Down here. The ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. Too close. Down it goes. This lead. A key module. This key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. There we go. Hmm. this thing. We'll keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later.